hands on the stick. Good job, Ian. Thank you.